17 bodies sheathed in white bags line the floor of a refrigerated semi-trailer parked near a busy Edmonton street. As our camera rolls, a funeral home employee drags one of the bodies along the floor, then tugs it to a waiting gurney.
That is terrible.
This professor studies death and dying. This treatment of bodies, he says, is in sharp contrast to what he witnessed over the years as he took students on tours of the medical examiner's office.
So this is unconscionable. As I say, it suggests that the office is underfunded and understaffed because there is a long history of a culture of care, as I've emphasized, and there's no reason for that to be compromised.
CBC News has learned the medical examiner's office took the unusual step of renting the trailer because it ran out of space. Internal emails show staff raised concerns with the chief medical examiner, Dr. Elizabeth Brooks Lim. Last week, an employee told her, "I feel that this might not be something that families will find acceptable. How do I approach this when speaking to families?" She responded, "The floor is clean, the bodies will be in body bags, and the families do not need to be informed of the storage procedures." Late today, Alberta Justice said, "First and foremost, we extend our apologies to all families who entrust their loved ones to us." A contingency plan was implemented late last week to manage an unusually high number of new death cases. The department said steps are being taken to ensure dignity and respect, but the opposition NDP said more needs to be done.
Who authorized this decision? Why did they not listen to the concerns that were raised by staff in the office who identified that this would be something that would be considered a real indignity by families and other people involved in the system?
Shepherd also called on the government of Premier Jason Kenney to, if necessary, increase funding to ensure the dead in Alberta are never again treated this way. Charles Rusnell, CBC News, Edmonton.